In this episode of Beer Canix Garage, you come with me on my first drive now that the car is at stage 2. Alright, let's get it started. And go. Already a lot more sound coming from the engine bay. Exhaust wise, the car already had a resonator delete, which I didn't know. So it'll be interesting to see how things pan out. Hold on, let me just switch off the entertainment system because I don't want that. Change. For some reason my system seems to have changed as well, but anyway, let's just go for it. You can feel, even when the car goes, you can feel that there is a lot more torque in there. So I've got the paper here. When they've put the hardware on it, it was at 337 brake horsepower, and now 400 brake horsepower, and 531 newton meter of torque. What am I doing? Tons of stuff in my boot.
End the road, about take the third exit. Then keep right to A126 north.
Let me just focus on the road a bit as well. Alright, so we definitely got less bang, but definitely more torque.
Exit to junction, 25.
The pop and bangs. Now it's going to be less, guys, but...
Speed camera reported ahead.
Oh, speed camera recorded ahead, so you know. It's not quite the best road here, a lot of 50s. I can tell you how you feel the engine mount, though. When you brake and you accelerate, really... Oh! The connection is incredible. Yeah, yeah. Come on then, Mr. Van. Oh! That was a bang! Ah, here we go. We're still going to get some pops and bangs. It's natural. Even though, you know, they don't do a pops and bang option, to be honest, it still pops quite nicely. Be nice to have a bit of open road though on actually a proper motorway, because here we are limited to 50-ish and it was quite busy on an area I do not know. But so far pleased. Just, you know, we'll go in details over all the changes, but just look at the chart difference. On the blue line was with the hardware change already, so with all the intercooler and everything. But just to show, you know, just hardware, you know, if you don't map it, you just did the hardware, you will get some gain, but not much. Here there is 70 brakes that are gained purely through the mapping process. That's why those guys pay, you know, those guys you pay a bit more, but it's all done on the dyno, on refine, and you know, they don't just put a map on there for you.
Average speed check zone ahead.
That truck probably didn't like it because, you know, I nearly caressed the side of the truck with a...
Entering average speed check zone.
Waving mirror, but...
Exit to junction to a 1306.
bit of a push there. You definitely see that needle just pop above the 7000 RPM mark before it would auto upshift. Just under, I'll say about like 6700, maybe 6500, something like that. Now it seems more like 7,750. Soon the M25 is 70 miles per hour.
In half a mile, use the left lane to exit left, then keep left.
Well, yeah, so far I haven't really been able to push it really hard. But otherwise the feel itself is just amazing. That's just the engine mount doing it on the extra torque. But you know, just the engine mount, even on the braking, you can feel, you know, the difference. So much more connected, lovely. Some will, you know, say it damage the ride quality. But you know, me to say to that, I'll say, you know, ride quality is kind of relative to the person driving. Some people love SUVs because you feel so disconnected. It's like you're being in your living room driving. And I can really understand the appeal. But, you know, to me, a good ride quality is, you know, you feel the road. You feel connected to the car. You know, it's more about the experience of driving rather than just being comfortable when you drive. You know, and yeah, I don't know. You know, I had a SUV, a Volvo XC90. So, you know, a bit beefy. It's not like their engine are kind of, you know, I think it was a 225 brake. Which, you know, all in all, for a tank like that, is not that much either. But, you know, it's still decent. Could do speed with the family inside, you know, misses, nobody will complain because everybody will be comfy. But I just hated it so much. So much, you know. It's just, ah, yeah, too detached. Way too detached. Yeah. You know, you want to can, I don't know. Yeah. I can understand the appeal, you know, that's what you're after, go for it. But, yeah. I'm more after what people would call an uncomfortable ride quality. But to me, it is a better quality ride. So all is relative. Still busy with people in front of me, but at least they're doing a decent speed. Actually going. Won't be much of a review while I'm actually driving back, I guess, considering the traffic, but do not worry, hang in there. I will stop on the to a quiet spot and a couple of pull and, you know, a bit more exciting stuff, see what this baby can do. Hey, you alright, guys? Hey, sorry for the sunlight, but you know, we always find a good spot. You know, nice bit of sunlight. I mean, it was going. So, finally at a quiet spot, sort of. As you can see, it's pretty goddamn busy. But we do get gap here and there, so you know, I'm going to attempt a lunch. And then while we're here, might as well check the sound as well. Make a lot of noise. Anyway, let's put the draggy on. Okay, I think we are good. Let's go. 398. I don't know if you saw at the launch, he kind of like, he kind of messed up the gear change. de nos articles, on y est. But without a lunch, had people coming behind, so I messed it up. On the cheeky lunch I've done, I don't know if you've seen, but the car swerved like mad. I was on a shitty road as well, so you know, probably not the best to do a lunch, but never mind. Right. That second one, so my best not 260 here after doing them is a 3.57 verified draghi. So hold on, instead of having to edit it later, but yeah, as you can see, 3.5 verified. So yeah, you know, even with the launch being what it is, and probably could do with better tires too, to be honest. We've already dropped the North 260 by 0.7 seconds. But when we do proper performance test, what I'm be interested to see is whether it's as consistent as it used to be. Because before it was 4.2 like constantly. But yeah. Just subscribe below and you know, we'll find out together. A lot more ripping and stuff like that. This is was just really a first impression video. But yeah, let us know in the comment what you think. And oh, excuse me. That was the body doing stuff. You know what I mean? It was a DHG fart. But anyway guys, see you in the next time. Bye bye.